selection of Chinnappa, the winner of the Victoria Open, ended 2015 as the highest ranked Indian in the world at number 13. Yojimson Lingbo comes in at number 4, who's the I-League midfielder of the year for the season 14-15 and was voted the AIFF Player of the Year for 2015. Sania Mirza became the first Indian woman to reach the doubles world number 1 ranking and was awarded the Khel Ratna for her services to the sport. Ravichandran Ashwin has been in sensational form this year. He played a key role in overturning the Sri Lankans and collected a total of 62 wickets. At the very top of our list is Saina Nehwal. She became the first Indian shuttler to reach world number 1.